Yo, Shane717. I'm going to be playing and uploading part 32 of Amnesia Rebirth. Haven't played this game in quite a long time. I apologize for that, but there's been a lot of things going on. But hopefully I'll get through this game. I also apologize for not loading my videos. I have them in little 30-minute segments because YouTube is so slow at loading big files, like an hour or so of the game. So I've been doing it in like 30-minute parts. That's why there's so many. But this is part 32. Almost forgot where I left off at. This has been one heck of a game.
Changed your answer?
No. No, I can't stay. I can't give her up.
Then I cannot save you. But I am not a monster. I will give you aid before you face the desert.
I refused. She wanted me to stay. Until the baby came. She wanted a Marie.
Give him water from the fountain, and he will be well.
Malik! Help me, please.
I have him. Here. Mr. Mitchell, can you hear me?
Here. Hank, drink.
God, I'm the devil. Look. Look. His wound. It was closing.
Drink, all of you. It will sustain you in the desert.
The fountain. We drank.
No. Oh, no.
She looks rough.
Leon. It's what happened to Leon. How can I ever get back from this?
You're a monster, Tazitrianen. All you can do now is save Amari.
There are days where I wish it wasn't me. You know, when I wish your dad was still the one carrying the load, and all I had to worry about was packing a bag and turning up. God damn, I do miss the old man.
Like the way it looks outside. It's pretty cool. Kind of gives you a Doom type feeling.
What would your old dad have made of this, Tazi? To stand here? To have seen this place? Almost a shame we have to leave.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. Not after Alice.
Hey, I know. I do understand. And so will Selim. We'll find a way to...
Mr. Mucho.
I'm all right. I can't quite see properly. Something at the edge of my eyes.
Shit.
I hate how your matches don't last very long. Thought that was a candle, but guess not.
Thank you.
it's really easy to get lost. This is where I started from.
Tyna, closer than kin. Take these vials. They contain my formula. There are four major vitae flows into her tower. Find the maintenance ports. One vial should suffice for each. Seeding the flesh into a flow should choke it, cut off her supply, and wreak havoc at the factory outlets themselves. But be wary. The red flesh is volatile, and unless all the flows are stopped, the constant cycle of pain and fear will continue, and our penance will not end. I know that if you succeed, the tower will fall, and we will not meet again in this world. But perhaps, if the true ancestors deem that we have atoned for this great sin, we may yet meet again, in another place. All my hopes go with you. In all our names, Eternal.
So, there might be a way to end all of this. But it doesn't sound like any of us would survive.
Thank you.
where to go now. Alright, now it's time to do something. There's anything in here.
Damn it!
Well, I'm definitely stumped. Get power to the elevator. the only other place I haven't been.
Malik, you stopped him. You saved us. I'm sorry.
I thought maybe that would reach. Got it now.
Marie.
that elevator should work now. Went back to the beginning again.
I can aid your companions, but you must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
We could save Selim.
Tazi, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost Alice. I will not give up this giant.
I'm gonna go ahead and stop right here, but thanks for watching, everyone, and be sure to like and subscribe, and stay tuned for part 33 coming up soon. Well, until next time, be safe and out.